Do we not have a board?
Yeah.
Correct.
Was that a trick question?
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
we're now working on a movie.
That's the clickboard, right?
Camera, film.
Take one.
Action.
We always look out into the market. Whilst we have international standards, we also have to integrate local practice. And that can be from a design perspective, it can have commercial impacts.
The biggest thing of us doing things differently is mainly our people. The diversity in our company is huge. I mean, we have so many different cultures, nationalities, and we bring it all together in some one melting pot that more or less creates our unique dynamic.
We are just good people creating better life every day. This is our mission. Well, at Ikano, we always, whatever we do, we focus on for the many, be it tenant or shoppers. We try to find things that's a good fit for everyone.
When we go through the journey of designing a shopping centre, we look at the tenant journey, we look at the customer journey, and we look at the operations journey. So the whole shopping centre works for everyone who's going to work and be a customer in that building. It's not just a collection of brands.
We are a retailer, so we know what the tenant wants and what is their needs.
Already we're seeing the benefits of keeping our shopping centres relevant and keeping them modern and trendy and up to date for customers to experience.
With every event planning or every project that we're working on, we always think from the customer's perspective. What the shopper's journey, the customer journey would be like. That always helps us redirect our focus.
And I think that is something that has helped us to build a strong customer journey, because it starts with a great space that solves a certain function, and then we can create the customer journey and the experience and the feeling of the different space.
And we listen to our customers, we listen to our prospective tenants, and we listen to people in the business. Richard and I take that knowledge and those lessons and that experience from what we've done elsewhere very successfully to making this a fantastic destination.
We collaborate in terms of ideas. If there's a great idea that comes up, I think Andrew will try to get us funding as well as we co-share our funding as well.
Yeah, I think also individually, when we chance upon like a good event or a good idea, then we'll connect with each other to see how we can work it out. Yeah, and if we have insufficient funds, then you know we look for
win-win opportunities, right? If we gather together, then we can make things bigger, make things more grand, and make things more beneficial for the customers.
I think part of our values is togetherness, so you know, making sure the team works together, having fun along the journey. Well, definitely in Penang, IKEA is just about to create 300 new jobs, so that's a big contribution to the Penang community.
But I think all centres, we share the same positioning, a great place for shopping, leisure and social meeting.
And of course, plus we have a unique selling point, IKEA.
We try and work in a very collaborative way with our internal stakeholders. We've got a big team of people here. It's all open.
In essence, what we want to be in the minds of our consumers and our customers, we want to be a great place for shopping, leisure, and meetings for family and friends. One key word is always renewal, and we have that honest curiosity and energy to be a little bit better tomorrow.
We need to understand what is going on with the tenant, then only you can actually prescribe the right medication to resolve the issue.
We're pooling all the knowledge that we have together, and I think it really brings everyone together for decision making, feeling the passion, feeling the ownership, and really engaging in what we're doing in every step.
And we also have a tenant management department being set up, taking care of the tenants' requests, things like that.
We are quite easy to contact, to be in contact with. We don't believe in a lot of distance between us and the tenants. It should be quite close.
Also, we are serving the community. Yeah? So we are looking into the needs of the communities, which are in the catchment area. So we can seen by the community as the meeting place.
We want to be able to create this platform where everything comes together, more than just being a shopping center. And we are on the way of doing so.
So that's something that we have a key focus on.
Not sure if I can add anything to that, actually. pretty well said.
Like baking a cake, yeah?
Like baking a cake, exactly that. Yeah.
Sorry, I've got to go.